And comes into the game, the best three-point shooting team in the NBA. Jim, I guarantee that'll be one of your keys to the ball game.
Well,
wonderful vantage point to sit in courtside. The size, the speed, the explosion of LeBron James as he lays it in and draws the foul. This is a guy in Karl Malone's body that looks like a panther out on the floor. It's incredible how he moves.
Watch how he turns the corner here. Just goes right around Anthony Morrow. Goes up and inside over Mikey Moore. Gets the contact. Their offense is set. Now this is just, you back in, you try to hold, you try to hold. I'd like to see their arms go out. Now, I don't know whether Morrow got hit that hard or whether he tried to draw the foul.
Monte has played back-to-back. Great defense. And LeBron blocking that from behind. LeBron James, like a cheetah on the plains of the Serengeti, stalking his prey.
Well, we've seen Anthony Randolph do the same, and boy, he timed it perfectly. Monte thought he was home.
So Jonas Ogauskas, we said with Shaq, shooting only 33%, kind of lost. Without Shaq, they go back to how they played a year ago.
He got a block, but how he stayed with the play and made that shot.
Oh, how did LeBron make that?
Well, I'll tell you what, that was easier than Magetti's a moment ago. Double awareness and bringing back the ball. Now, LeBron, it's just a little running hook shot. You know?
Because it's going to set up your franchise forever. LeBron, that strength right there. He cleared out Mikey. LeBron and Magetti. Monte and Mo Williams. That's the jumper where, if he hits that,
three of them at the offensive end, maybe four now. Same spot, same result.
And that's the shot he didn't have 3 years ago.
Make him a jump shooter.
LeBron James, three jumpers here in the third.
Get the shot clock.
Down to 10, down the lane, look out. You can see him winding up. Two chances to cut it down to 8, and LeBron's going to land right in your sofa. Done it all tonight, as he usually does, and you see the quickness, the strength, the finishing ability, the passing ability, it's all been on display.
Well, the thing about LeBron, as you see that block shot, his second of the game, he started out very deliberately, only 5 points.
LeBron wading through.
He just powers and then he glides.
LeBron, a running start, and the two-handed hammer. Oh, man. LeBron got a hand on that. No one saw it except Anthony Parker. And the alley-oop. LeBron does it on one end and the delivery on the other.
You wind up to Getty at the elbow. Watch the one-handed pass. Tried to rifle it through LeBron. And LeBron just too quick reacts to it.
Well, like you said, on the wind-up, LeBron's got a pull for the jumper and drop it in. He's done. Got to be afraid of the drive, but he's improved the jumper.